What's up guys, you're watching Sebastopol. Today I'm going to make my review of the 3D Home. This is actually a launcher for Android, which it's really nice. I really like it, so check it out. So I have the link in the description to download it. Over here you have your home screen. Like you can put widgets, shortcuts, everything, and okay, here's your, and let me put the brightness down a little bit. So as you can see, you have your home screen here, and you can put shortcuts by shortening holds here, add 3D object and stuff like this. Let's add some applications. Let's put that, there we go, Instagram. And I have it on my home screen right now here. Here's a video player, so when you tap, it plays your videos on your library, which is really, really nice. And okay, let's go back. You don't need to see the video. Yeah. So here's the application to remove it. You have to short hold like a stock Android. You have other apps here, like really nice. This is the phone app. And okay, deal. Still like this. Contacts. This is messaging. Yeah, contact. Messaging. And okay, you don't need to see my messages. We have Play Store. Launches Google Play Store here. And okay, let's go back, and the phone app is okay. To go to your apps, press the Microsoft Surface and then jumps to your apps. Here's a home button and stuff like this. Look at the 3D animation, which is really, really nice. I really like it. It's a 3D animation. And here's a button which you can select type here on the list. The home button, just go back. And here's another button here, which is opening the application manager. Okay, here's the home screen again, how it looks. You can change the background at the bottom. Swipe down from here, you see your weather, so some other information like the date and stuff like this, and some ads. Really, really nice. And this is a really, really nice launcher. Like you can pitch to Zoom, to can do really much, really nice things. You can remove your apps here, as you can see. You can add 3D subjects, stuff like this here. Okay. Object, not subject. Add application, add shortcut, add widget, and change the wallpaper. Let's add a shortcut. For example, Twitter. There we go. Very, very easy. So yeah, that is a really, really nice launcher. Here's some widgets, all the widgets you have on your smartphone. For example, Google Now, just tap, find a place, places it. So it's going to load here because Google Now, it's loading. And it's really, really, really nice launcher. It's the name is called 3D Home, I think. And yeah, 3D Home here. Link in the description. Peace. Bye bye.